Okay, let's look at how to unbag a rooted cutting. There's a reason that we say to wait until you've got a very full bag of roots. Now in this case, you probably can't even see it, but there's just the tiniest amount of roots right there on the side of the bag. This is not a good time to unbag a rooted cutting, but I'll use it as an example of a principle about plumerias, and that is, if by chance you unbag a cutting, and I'm going to do this on purpose, I'm going to be an oaf like I normally am, and I'm going to pull it out without the roots. Oh, that probably hurt a lot of people, but here's the deal. Right here, hope you can see how well calloused that is, because this has been in a nice humid bag for a month or so and has developed a beautiful callus. So even though I've ripped off the roots, when I pot this up in a regular potting soil, this thing is going to root in probably just a few days and it will recover very quickly. Sometimes you have a situation where you just need to pot up, like at the end of the season, you need to get them in a pot, maybe in the greenhouse, so they can get established real well before winter. And so you have maybe one like this where there's not a ton of roots, you can see, just not a lot there, but you really need to get it in a pot, so you got to be very careful with it. Here's what I do. Hold it tight like that, so the bag stays taut. I get some scissors. Wish I had some good scissors. Then I just cut across the top, or the bottom actually, and just get that seam off, so it opens it up. You can see there. And then I take a cut up the middle like this. And then I just slowly and gently break up the soil inside. And you can see that the soil is really dry. And that's when you want to be unbagging these. And so that when you pull it out, then you have just the roots left. Now, here is here's another one, and this has a really nice cluster of roots at the bottom there that have developed, and this is a much better candidate for unbagging at this point. So I'm just going to take this and get this tape off. And do the same thing where I'm going to cut the edge, and I am just not real concerned about cutting any of those small roots at the bottom. I'm going to open that up there. Okay, now that I've cut the bag, I can take it off, and you can see that this holds up so much better now. When you've got a nice clump of roots, you really reduce the chances of breaking any of the fragile roots, because now they've gotten thick and they've attached the median much more.